I have been stuck here for a few days. I don't see anything, but I feel someone is watching me. I'm low on food, absolutely out of food, and I don't know what to do. I need to get out, but I feel someone is still watching me. PW was here. Oh, you little bastard. You little bastard. I have a judge order. You cannot get through me. You little bastard, Peter Bear. You're a real peep. Welcome, everyone. This is Cubis, if you did not realize already. And I'm here with another episode of Waking Up, finally. Another episode of Waking Up. And let's go. Oh my god, how much I do not want to go out of that place. I need torches. Okay. Like that. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. I think there is some coal here. Somewhere here. At least somewhere or somewhere near this. Okay, we see glowstone, we see lava, we see nothing really much. We see a skelly. And this lava maze, okay. Any coal here? Nope. Sure, why should it be? Whew, I thought I'm going to die again. There's no coal here. There's no absolutely zero. Zilch. Finito. And there's another creeper. Yeah, zombies, creepers, and other fun stuff to play with. We can do this. Yay! Chain reaction. I love chain reactions. Okay, can we go here? We see a spider. Oh my god, it's a bit lag. It feels like I'm playing. Yeah. That made sense. A great episode start, people. Don't you think? Creeper in the face. Lava swimming in. Okay, let's go. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We can now exit. Finally, an exit. With little stuff again. That will never work for me. God damn it, I will die like a million times. I'm feeling like I needed to spider. Like that. Aha! Damn it. And I even didn't not burn. I just hit the ground too hard. Yo. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Waking up. Sleeping away still. I'm not waked up. I'm still sleeping. I need torches to light this up. Like that. Light this up, Mr. Creeper. Give me that. Four. I will use this to make my path glow. I'll probably need to place somewhere in the dark corners of this place. Like here. Okay. Still, I know there's skellies. Zombies, skellies. More zombies, more skellies. More skellies shooting half a heart. I'm dead. Ah! That's so easy. Give me. No! Okay, give me this. Six? Where's the rest? Give me more. I need glowstone. There's too much glowstone here. Maybe some hidden secrets? No? I That would be pretty good. Okay, we have 3 glow stones. We need to make some light to our path. Like here one. And we can put one somewhere like here. And one somewhere like here. Woo! Now we can survive, maybe. Die. Yes. Fight. Oh, no. Screw. Oh, shit. Yep. That's what I expected to do. Glowstone power. Okay. Another glowstone box. Let's go again. Oh, you little bastard. Little prick. You prick. I told you you're a prick. You're a prick. You're a prick zombie. Did you know that? Punch. 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 I can jump too. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Zombie. Ah. Food. A reliable food source. And you want some more? Eat your brethren's pieces. What? Oh, you want some more? And you? You little bastard. Okay, so how much I need to punch you till you die? I wish you would drop some, like, iron sword, please. Pretty please. Pretty please, I told you. No, still zombie flesh. Like that, like that. Nope, more zombie flesh. Okay. And more creepers. More creepers. Okay. Uh-huh. I'm back. Take this. You stupid box. We need to make something. Like, ma'am, do we have soup? Mushroom soup. Okay, let's put that down there. What do we need? We need a pickaxe and we need a sword. A sword. We need light and we need something more. Food, of course, but it will do. 3 glowstones and a golden. Let's take for the gags. Yeah, we need to go there probably somewhere, but I need to block that creeper spawning place. And this one makes a lot of mistakes. What? What I'm talking about? I don't know. Okay, hyper spawners, die! No, no. No, no. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Okay. Come at me, bro. What? That creeper is burning lava and not dying. That's strange. Okay. Okay. Boom. What the fu? Is that creeper immortal? Oh my god, there's so much creepers there. There's so much. What to do here? And a skelly. That's how I run from danger. Okay, we have 2 skellies there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just die, please die, 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 die. Yes. Okay. A another wonderful tree place that was before. Now we can go here. And only one skeleton. You shall die, mister. Yes, you will. Here we go. He's dead. And another tree. Of course it has. Ooh, what's that? And that? Maybe this tree is real. Oh, my last block of light. What to do? What to do? La, 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 la. Mm-hmm. I will not survive this. I know I won't. Yep, I won't. Now you die too. Ooh, some food. Some not reliable food source. Okay. Let's go to the light. To the light, I tell you. Ooh, what is that? Stop screwing me. Here we go. It's a wool. And we do this. Like that. Come over here. Yes, come over here. Ah. Oh. Oh, okay. Good job. Good job, you two. Okay, we have some... What is this? Brick. Yes, it is brick. Okay, zombies. Why are you now killing them? Kill the skellies. I need more light sources. Okay, we... Oh! That's not nice. Why it must be... There's probably a lot of spawners down there, up there. Just kill each other faster, please. Like that. Oops. Nope. Nope. Like that. Haha! Fight! Fight to the death. Yes, there is spawners. As I predicted. And how to get out of here? Any ideas? Bright ideas? We have a golden apple. Oh shit. If I stay here, they will spawn. Okay. Where you at, bro? Where you at? Like that. Okay, like that and like that. Look, you did not die. Okay. They're still spawning? That's not a good thing. My sword is broken almost. That's not a good thing too. What to do? What to do? Oh shit, dip. Piece of shit. Nope, I'm going to die. That's obvious. I'm going to die. Yep, I died. We need more light. More light will do the trick, maybe. Those torches that I lost would be pretty handy by now. Okay, how much we have this? Of course, I could use that iron to make a bucket and make some lava flow. But I don't want to. Oh, here's another skeleton! And a zombie and a creeper. Nope, still trying to kill me, like always. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky, lucky, I'm so lucky. Let's go. Rush! With the light. Okay. Yeah, we saw spawners, we saw everything. Spawner, take a piece of light. And you. And you. And you. I'm not afraid of death. Here we go. And what is this? Is that low supplies? Wow, that would be helpful by now. We have made something. Give me more light. I'm addicted to light. Sorry, people, but that's my weakness. More. I told you more. Like that. And like that. And give me that. This too. Yep, all 20 chapter. But what's up there, I wonder? What you're doing here? You're not allowed here. Nope, you're not. Is there something there? Come on! Come at me, bro! Come at me! Come at me! Yes, now he's not coming at all. You were killed by me! I know his weakness. Swords! Oh, nope, 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 no, 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 no. Why? No, no. Let me in here fast. Blocks. Block, block. We need blocks. Yes, we need. Okay. We have more of this. We have more of that. We can build ourselves another pick, another sword. And I'll probably need two more swords. Yes, two more would be a bright idea. Some light. And that's all. That's all we need. And that's all we have. Put that down there. Yep, you're doing some crazy dances. Yep, you're doing it. Okay. I want to block that creeper spawner. That hyper creeper spawner. Can we do that? Like, just rushing through? Nope. We can't. Just rush through. Better. Best idea ever. Rushing through. Okay. This one is dead. That one is pretty still alive. Okay. You, little spider. Only string. Another spider. I would like spider eyes, but that will not do me very much at this point. Like that, with a lot of hearts. Is there any enemies here? An Enderman. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. More light. Do the trick. Can we just block that out? Like that? Yes, we can. Give me. Am I seeing things? Finally! Let's put that in here. For a second. Finally, finally! And there is a box. An iron sword! My dream came true! Mr. Zombie, come at me! Come at me, bro! You know come at me? Why you know come at me? Mr. Zombie, come at me, I told you. So if this did not trigger yet, so that might mean that it will not. And that's a pretty good damn thing. That explosions, I mean. I bet I hear something behind the wall. But I'm not trusting the tree at all. There's so much enemies. Let's get that. And a piece of dirt. You see? Can we? Yes, it's silverfish. Silver fish. Where's the biscuit? We have, wow, look at that. There's no explosions? Really, no explosions? This tree is real. Hallelujah. Give me. Okay, death count is about 100, but we done some good progress, didn't we? I still need to light up this area. Oh, here's a zombie spawner that I did not see. Saplings! Oh man, that will come in handy. I can tell you that right now. And that piece of wood, maybe an apple, that would make my day, really, an apple. Okay, I know I'm wasting wood, sorry dudes, but that's how the cookie crumbles. Where's that chest, what's in it? Saplings? Jungle, oh! That what you heard was a bit of... you don't even imagine what it was. Nope. So we need to be like somewhere... Yep. That spider is still sitting there. What? That's not a spider, that's a bug. Buggy fingies. You always try to confuse me. Look at that pretty job. Armor. Bam. Biam. Bomb and bomb. Look at that. We have ourselves some armor. No! Wait. I survived! Screw you, creeper! I survived. That's what it means most. Oh shit. But where the hell did you come from? Oh my god. My armor done well. Believe me, I know. Okay, let's put some... most of the things here. Let's go to that wall. box. Just regen a bit. No more. A lot of enemies? Nope. Only this one. Please die. While I'm here. And I know there's a spawner here somewhere. More. Where you are. Where you at? Spawner. Nope. Whatever. Let's grab this. And get the hell out of here. I don't care about that silverfish. Yes, I care about, but still. Nope. Nope. Another creeper. Why you have to do everything bad to me? Like that. Yes, blocking is the power. Nope. My wool. Give it back. Give it. Here we go. And how to climb here? Okay, here we go. Bam! Oh my god. We're progressing. We're doing something. There's a lot of spawners, but I'm thinking of keeping them. But we will see. We will see, actually. What is this? A spawner. I knew it. I knew it. Fuck you. And you. And everyone else there. That is walking towards me. Eat an arrow. Beast. You fellow beast. Okay, thank you everyone for watching this episode of Waking Up. Hope you enjoyed it, even it was a bit longer one, but hope you enjoyed it. Keep us out.